sort of a convention thing here. Can I tell you a little story about when I first met the Beatles? I went over for a press junket before the Monkey Show kind of hit and records came out. And I was asked if I wanted to meet Paul McCartney. I said, who? I weed my pants. And he invited me over for dinner at his house in Maida Vale. And it was just he and I and a couple of handlers and a big sheepdog. And we really had a great time. He was incredibly gracious, and still is to this day when I do bump into him. It was wonderful, and I remember it to this day, because he asked me if I wanted to go to a recording session the next day of a new album they were making at Abbey Road called Sergeant Something.
Bilko.
Sergeant! I was like, yeah. and so I don't know what I was expecting, really. A Beatlemania, fun fest, freak out, psycho jello, hippie loving, being. I got dressed accordingly in my tie-dyed underwear and my paisley bell bottoms. And my hair up in curls and glasses. And I looked like a cross between Ronald McDonald and Charlie Manson. And I showed up in the middle of the day, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, Abbey Road Studios. Limo picks me up, drops me off. And I walk in and I go, where are the girls? And there was nobody there except the four guys in jeans and t-shirts, sitting in folding chairs, fluorescent lighting, looked like my high school gymnasium. And John Lennon, swear to God, looks up at me and says, hey, monkey man, you wanna hear what we're working on? That's what he called me, monkey man. And I'm trying to be cool. I'm weeing my pants. Yeah, John, cool, man, far out, man. What you got? And he points up to George Martin, who's sitting in the booth, wearing a three-piece suit in the middle of the afternoon, and hits the button on a four-track tape recorder, and this is what I hear.